guys, my dad and I are in the Serial Killer Cafe. Thank you. And having a cereal, and I'm sitting on a bed. This is the place. And I'll show you. I got a cereal, a milk, and I got a milkshake coming. And I also have an Arizona peach. Woohoo! Here's my peanut butter milkshake. Serial Killer Cafe is really good, and I'm gonna ask my dad, Bob, what did you think of this? It's enormous. Papa, it's been from day to 10.
Yeah, it seems okay.
So we're at the Starbucks, and because I couldn't pick, I basically took two drinks. So I got a venti iced latte, and I got a green tea peach lemonade, so I have two. And we did go to Selfridges. I bought some things at NARS. And I'll show you guys once I'm in the room. It's stormy outside, so that's not good. And we went shopping and it's stormy outside, so I can't hardly film. But we're going out for dinner and I'll show you what I bought later. We're now getting an Uber and going to the restaurant. Dinner and I forgot to kind of film most of the day, but that's because of the storm. It was really bad wind and I couldn't even breathe when the wind was like really like pushing me away. For dinner I kept this outfit on. It's my Zara jacket, my dress from Hot Mess, and then in the day I wore these black boots from Stravidius, something like that. And then I wore these boots, which are from Ego online. I wore these for in the evening. And my feet are now killing me. I hope you guys enjoyed today's vlog. Don't forget to subscribe, give a thumbs up. And I'll see you guys tomorrow. Tomorrow is our last day in London. And yeah, that's quite sad because I like London. People are really nice here, to be honest. So I'm now going to shower and go to bed. And I'll see you guys later. Bye.